Hey dude, welcome back to Breath of Fire 3, brother. We're gonna try to cross the desert, big man. This is gonna suck. Oh. For a minute there, I thought we were... Are you leaving already? Going to the desert. Yeah, we just saved. You should wait for night. Leave then, dude. Good luck, brother. Wait for WrestleMania, big man. So this is the North Star, presumably. There's the Evening Star. It's west when you're in the middle of the desert. There's the false North Star. So what direction are we actually trying to go in? To get out of the desert? Oh, he told us. Go north. Oh, shit. He told us, and then he said he would write it down. He told us, and then he said he'd write it down so we could look at it later. How do I look at it now? Maybe it's under vital. Egg, some things you can't ever get rid of. Oh shit, I guess we should have paid more attention. He said go north for about 4 days or something. So wait until the, then we were supposed to, and that'll get us to an oasis. Then we were supposed to head away from the Evening Star until we could no longer see it. And then we're supposed to go north again. I'm hoping that we'll get some kind of clue when, so we've got 16 things of water. How many party members have we got? And why do we have, oh, it spun me around. I didn't mean to spin around. How many party members have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with the avatar. I don't think we got anybody else in here, no. Oh, here's our notes, probably, on how to get out. It tells how to get to the oasis. Do you want to read it? Yes. Go to the north. Then when you can see the Evening Star, directly to the west, head west. Keep going west until you can no longer see the Evening Star. And then head north again after walking north for 3 nights. Or so, you should be able to see the oasis. Go north until the Evening Star is to our west. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No. North of the Evening Star is to the west. Well, I'm not really sure how I'm going to know when it's to the west. Because I don't know when we turn left and right how far we're turning, how many degrees. Pursue. If we camp at night and walk during the day, we won't be able to see the stars and we'll get lost. Don't this just beat all? Yes, it does. Everything does. Everywhere you look, sand. I got sand in my ass crack. How are you supposed to know which way you're going in this? You'll just waste energy walking in the day, you know. It's a little better at night. No way you're going to get me out there in the daytime. What do I want to do? I want to change party members. Because I had put in Momo. Then I guess... let's get out of here. So far we haven't encountered monsters. They warned us about that. Do you want to break camp? Break after resting? Break camp now. Yeah.
Be careful, look for the door.
So I gotta look for the... yeah. That's north. That's west. Oh, that star is supposed to be to the west, but I really don't know if that's due west or if it's like... Is this due south, by any chance? Feels like it takes longer to turn around this way, so I don't think that's due south. I don't know. Your throat's getting dry, you should have some water. Let's save and see how many warnings we get before we get a permanent stat loss. I think we just got a permanent stat loss. Well, the only way to know, Momo's at 115 hit points is her max. Oh, it took away hit points. It didn't do it permanently. Although it looks like maybe it only does it... It only counts for the people who are in your party. I don't know. Maybe there's a fact just for this. Is this thing due west yet? Oh, you know what? That was probably due west when it lines up with those three stars. Hold on, let's try this. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi, six Mississippi, seven Mississippi, eight Mississippi, nine Mississippi. Takes about 9 seconds to turn around. Which would mean, what's 9 divided by 4? It doesn't really work out evenly, but it's 2 seconds and change, so... 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi... It's not quite there yet. Very imprecise way of doing this, but... I'm not even sure if it's changing, or if some plot thing will trigger. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi... Yeah, it's like the same. And then again, it's supposed to take multiple nights to cross the desert, but I don't really understand if that's how this is working. Ah, daytime. Come and may want to go home. So I won't be able to see the stars anymore, and I need to make camp. And I get spun around, because this game's a bastard. This game is Finley, and it's a bastard. You just waste energy walking in the day. I was walking in Memphis. Okay, let's rest. I'm smart. I can figure this shit out. This game is for little Japanese kids, right? I gotta be able to figure this shit out. It's still daytime. What are we... No, see, that's not good. We don't want to be trapped because I can't see the stars. I'm supposed to camp out during the day. Do you want to break camp? No. I'm trying to talk to this guy. Jack, do you want to save? He's the only one that has sense to hang out inside, out of the sun. It's a long trip ahead. You better conserve water as much as possible. Is everyone saying that? We're supposed to head north, right? As long as we can see the stars, we should be alright. Phew, it's so hot, I'm panting like a dog.
Don't this just beat all? Everywhere you look, Sam. Everywhere you look, there's a heart. Something to hold on to.
You want to break camp? Break camp after resting. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do this in one video. There we go. That's that false North Star. Wait a second. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. When this thing is at the top of the sky, doesn't that mean that it's... I think we could start walking this way now. Well, no, we can't. Your throat's getting dry, you should have some water. Well, that's... sucks a little bit. What I should do is get rid of the party members that I like using. I'll make the plant guy walk, because I don't like using him anyway, and then maybe... after that, I guess Gar, since he's the one who's dragging us out here to meet the damn goddess anyway. Mississippi, two Mississippi. See, it won't even let me actually walk directly towards that thing. We get pretty close now. Don't know about this, folks. What happened? We go too far north? No, we found treasure. Got into some kind of desert encounter. A scorpion. A scorpion deathlock. Cool. Got moon tears. That's probably worth it, right? Oh, I was really hoping that would be water. I mean, forget about moon tears. Moon tears are a good item, but... what we want here is to find an oasis. Now, of course, we get to the oasis, we can save state, because we'll be A, part of the way there, and B, we get more water. Now, I ain't sucker enough to be fooled by no false North Star. One Mississippi, two Mississippi... this is getting closer. I think when those line up, maybe it's time. Sun has risen. Walking during the day only wastes energy. Time to make camp. Okay. Oh, but this doesn't make camp automatically. I still have to go in and manually do it, but... you guys got anything different to say?
I wonder just how big this desert is! Phew, no wonder they call the desert of death! We're all dead now!
Don't forget to check the direction of the stars when you break camp. I wonder what all these monsters here in the desert eat. Probably people like us, off for a walk in the desert.
Okay, yep, follow the North Star to the north. You can see the evening star directly to the west, head west. Keep going west until you can no longer see the evening star. And then head north again after walking north for 3 nights. Or so you should be able to see the oasis. Okay. Let's do some more walking, folks. Christopher walking. False North Star, damn you! 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi. Getting pretty close over there. I don't think my whole counting off thing really works at all. Yes, Master, I will drink water on your command. Crocodile tears should help us. Surely we're bringing all this other crap. We could have brought extra water. Is each serving of water meant to be enough to satiate my entire group? I'm thinking that's how this was supposed to work, in which case I've been using 3 times as much water as I should. And I'm screwed. Yeah, I really kind of messed up with the way the water works the way I think it does. Well, let's see here. If I only use 1 water, and my party members start taking damage, then I'll know that I have been doing it correct. But if they don't take damage, then I'll know, oops, I probably need to go back and do this again. I guess what I'll just do is I'll finish this and, whoa. How about finding water as a treasure? That would be sweet. Some odd enemies. Magmite. I imagine these guys aren't used to, ice. Looks like I was correct in that. Flying kick, eh? Avatar was gonna get another turn. Yeah, I think I messed this up, but if I can get it to, if I can on-screen it with the horrible mistakes with water use, then I can just come back and off-screen it and use water correctly to not lose.
Wow.
A lot of experience. We got a crocodile here, which that's water, right? No. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so that's what the plan is. I'm gonna get through with massive death and losses because I screwed up. That's how big the desert is. And then we'll, off-screen, I'll just come back and do it without the hit point losses. Because off-screen, I won't use 3 shots of water every time my guys, are thirsty. Because I won't be under the mistaken impression that you're supposed to use 1 serving of water per character. I think they explained that. I just wasn't getting it. My bad. Imagine how much fun this would be without save states. I want to talk about a game that pads itself out. Sushi quests and all that kind of bullshit. This is a game that had some fun ideas for a game, and also had some stuff where it was clearly just playing for time. Oh. Okay. And we're starting to lose the evening star. They said we can no longer see the evening star. We go north again. So I think I've pulled off the navigation successfully. I just screwed up with the water. So, you know, we're dead, but we're on the right track.
Me, I'm fine. You should be worried about what's-his-name, the one wearing the fur coat.
Wow. Good point, actually.
I'm alright. I think we're gonna make it, Avatar. Well, most of us. The important ones.
Is God testing us? What if God was one of us? I'm holding up okay, but I think our little engineer might be having a real rough time.
Why don't you two just give in to the passion? I know Kalos would enjoy that. Okay, I can't talk to the damn plant. That's fine.
Throat's getting dry. I should have water. Now we're doomed.
Like I said, though, I know what to do. I just didn't do it right. I can still see the evening star. Really can't be bothered to fighting these guys now that it's clear that I'm gonna have to redo all of this off screen. Because of, you know, which is the same reason I can't be bothered to get treasure. Because so far we haven't been seeing water pop up as a treasure. Yeah. Permanent damage, guys. I wonder if their dialogue changes when we're out of water.
Let me rest for just a minute. Are you sure we're walking the right way? Sorry, we're okay. I'm sure we're doing okay.
Is this God's way of saying, fuck you, that we are not supposed to meet with a god?
Possibly.
Gar and I are fine. Don't worry. Leave the fighting to us. But the ladies over there, why, you can't fight when you've got a vagina.
No. The evening star is not going away. So, it's making me wonder if I'm actually doing it right. Maybe we're supposed to walk a really long time before that happens.
Why would God wish to create such a place as this? Doesn't this beat all?
And this is the point in the journey where, going mad from dehydration, we brutally murder Ray.
We're almost there, right? Aren't we? Why do we have to go through all this? Just because of Gar's whims?
Poo-poo-poo. Kill and eat the plant first, guys, okay? Star's not going away. And I'm gonna running out of time in this video. Is there any chance this is water? No, it's antidote. That's fantastic. Okay, I'm getting, go figure, I'm getting bored with one of the mini-games here. Wonder if we'll be able to keep this pace up. The frame skipping is... Okay, can you imagine this without frame skipping? Am I sure it's gonna be worth it? No.
It's too much, I feel like I'm dying. I'm okay, let's keep going, Avatar! Don't they look okay?
Now I just want to see this thing through so I can end the video, but this could take more than a video. Oh, am I kidding? At this point, it's taking more than a video. I don't care about the treasure. Sun also rises, folks. Oh wow, check this out. They are dead. We are dead. Serve us right, hee hee hee. Maybe we should turn back and try again. This is your fault for everything. Avatar needs to make a decision soon.
I'm sorry, Avatar. I might not be able to make it.
Yeah, she's pretty much dead. Let's go home. Oh. True, Avatar, we're not gonna make it at this rate. Oh, everybody else is also screwed. So we can have a special video where I have a doomed trek through the desert. But yeah, that evening star is not going away. Did I misunderstand the directions? The evening star... Oh, I think I did. We're supposed to walk away from it, aren't we? Well, we all have one hit point now, so... Yeah, you know what? I'm pretty sure that's what it was. Okay. I'll tell you what, folks. Everyone is down to having a maximum of, like... less than 50 hit points. Total hit points are like 1. Don't really have an inn around here, but no, I think that's what's happening. I think I'm heading east. I think if I go back. Well, forget it. Let's, I think I was going the wrong way, wasn't I? Oh, hey, there's a lot of the stuff we could ask him. People of the Dragonair believe that you're going to strike down the goddess. Do you put an end to her madness, brother? The macho man is me. I don't care what happens. I've harbored her. No eater for anyone, big man. Except possibly Vince McMahon. He's a scumbag. Do whatever you think is best, dude. Anything else you want to know about, brother? The rock there? Go ahead and take this rock with you, dude. Don't ride it or anything. If you get lost in the desert, use the rock brother. It'll bring you back here without fail, dude. Anything else, big man? You should spend about 12 hours or so camping. So if you camp at daybreak, it'll be night when you start walking again. Dude, big man, brother. If you camp at dusk, when you break, it'll be morning. Anything else you want to know about? Very important, listen carefully about directions. North Star, the North, the False North Star, Evening Star, it always appears in the west, but not always at the same height and in the same place. If you're in the center of the desert, it'll be due west. lose track of where you are in the desert, you're done for. Make sure you keep your eyes on the stars. One thing you need to be careful about is after breaking your vow, make sure you're setting up a lot of trouble. Yeah, wait a second. So I was supposed to go west. Reverse, follow the north. Then when you can see the evening star, directly to the west, head east. Oh, I was supposed to go east. Damn it. I could have sworn, though, that in our directions that we wrote down, said we go west. Yeah! My written directions say to head west! But when we talked to the dude... Oh, son of a bitch. That's not fair. That is not fair. He sent us to our deaths. Go north, then we see the evening star, head east. So the directions he gave me and the directions that were written directions don't agree with each other. Not my fault. Next time, folks, we're going to do this without everyone dying. I'm SeriousJG. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then. Bye-bye. Hopefully, this thing is not supposed to take more than one video's worth of time to do.